Hey guys, welcome to Rick Combo. It is Basil here with the beautiful Nokia Lumia 925 with its 4.5 inch AMOLED display. It absolutely pops. 720p resolution gives it a very, very respectable PPI. We're going to kick off by talking about the design, and on the front you can see that front facing camera, three capacitive buttons directly below the screen, no buttons to the left hand side, just that aluminium banding around. At the base again, no buttons or ports. On the right hand side, standard Windows phone button. That's a volume rocker, power button, and a two-stage camera button. Up at the top is the charging port, micro SIM tray, and a 3.5mm headphone jack. Around the back of that, pure view camera, 8.7 megapixels with a dual LED flash, wireless charging connector, and loud speaker. Taking a look inside, it's Windows Phone 8 through and through, so nothing too out of the ordinary, but it has debuted a smart camera feature. Check out our other video for more information on that, and hop over to Recombu.com for more info about the phone. Thanks for watching Recombu.